And continuing our special reports on food allergies, a lot of people have trouble digesting milk and other dairy products because of lactose intolerance.
Well, tonight, 8 on Your Side medical reporter Susan Shapiro has more on the condition that can be very debilitating.
Drink all your Miralax prep?
Jamie Sine is a licensed practical nurse at Lancaster Gastroenterology, but she has her own gastrointestinal problem, lactose intolerance.
Okay.
A big glass of milk or other food that contains lactose can give her painful cramps and diarrhea. She makes sure she's never far from a bathroom.
Because you get to the point where, you know, you just could get those pains really, really quick and you've got to run. You've got to go to the bathroom. You've got to be there. You get the severe cramping. It's just something you live with day in and day out.
Gastroenterologist Paul Allegretti of Lancaster says patients with lactose intolerance have little or none of the enzyme in their small intestine that's needed to digest lactose.
Whenever you ingest these lactose-containing products, your small intestine sees it as foreign and can't do much with it.
Patients often diagnose themselves by a process of elimination.
I just got to the point where once I eliminated the milk and ice cream and lots of cheeses and dairy products and stuff like that, I didn't get as much as the bloating, the gas, the diarrhea.
Patients can try lactose-free milk, soy milk, or even almond milk.
There are also products on the market like Align. Patients can take this probiotic before they plan to eat something that contains lactose, but it's not a guarantee.
Sometimes the chewables are enough if you're not going to be ingesting a huge load of lactose to allow people to be symptom-free, at least for that evening or that day.
Do you have any pain or discomfort today?
Sign misses dairy, especially when she heads to Penn State.
People will go to the creamery up there and everybody gets a big ice cream cone and stuff, which I would love to dig into one, but I know I'd probably be sick up there, so I can't.
Susan Shapiro, On Your Side, News 8.
Doctors say many people who think they have lactose intolerance may have other similar conditions like irritable bowel syndrome or IBS. Tomorrow, Susan will introduce us to a young boy who has a very rare food allergy.